Authorities in Neosho County, Kansas are investigating a fatal crash involving a bicycle last night. Troopers say a bicyclist on Santa Fe Avenue collided with the side and rear of a vehicle making a right turn. That bicyclist, 67-year-old Harvey Morris Love of Chanute, died at the scene.